let your mind drift to the most beautiful places in the world. Explore stunning architectural feats, a tropical paradise, and a small Scandinavian town. Tracy Arm Fjord, Alaska. Fjords are created by the slow erosion of mountain valleys as glaciers move down toward the sea. Tracy Arm Fjord in Alaska is home to orcas and a rapidly disappearing environment. The Taj Mahal in northern India is a beautiful white marble mausoleum. The Taj Mahal is regarded as the jewel of India art and is an often sought after location for worship and tourism. The temples of Bagan sit within central Myanmar and was built as the capital of ancient Myanmar. The temples are the largest concentration of Buddhist temples, most of which dating back to the 12th and 11th centuries. Venice, the city on water, is built on 118 small islands that are separated by a vast network of canals. The city was built on the Venetian lagoon and is unlike any other city in the world. The Pyramid of Giza is one of the seven wonders of the ancient world, located in El Giza, Egypt. The pyramid was built as a tomb in 2560 BC for the Egyptian king Pharaoh Khufu. Bora Bora is an island that once was a volcano, which has subsequently subsided and formed a barrier reef. The reef ecosystem allows for pristine clear blue water and reef's limit waves, providing a protected sanctuary. The middle of the rainiest place on earth, allowing for a tropical paradise. Hike, swim, bike, and dive. Victoria Falls that borders Zambia and Zimbabwe is the largest waterfall in the world by total area. The falls transport an astonishing 1,088 cubic meters per second of water down a 350-foot cliff. The Rainbow Mountain of Zhongdanxia, China, show off weathering and erosion at its most beautiful. The dramatic colors throughout the mountain are a result of trace minerals associated within the sandstone, coloring the sand in reds, greens, and yellows. Rylai is a magical place only accessible by boat on a small Thai peninsula. Spend your days rock climbing the limestone cliffs, exploring vast cave systems, or swimming to nearby islands. New Schwanstein Castle, Germany, the Schwanstein. A 19th century castle in southern Germany is the inspiration for Disneyland's Sleeping Beauty Castle. This German retreat is visited regularly during summer months as a symbol of refuge and peace. Antarctica is on average the coldest, windiest, driest, and highest continent. This desert continent is, however, home to millions of penguins of different species. Rice Terrace Fields of Longxing, China. Longxing is named after Longjiang, which translates to dragon's backbone. The terrace resembles dragon scales as rice fields snake through the mountains. Hike up the mountain ridge where Machu Picchu sits and you will see the peak of the Inca civilization. This beautiful place was built in 1450 and was only occupied for 100 years until the Spanish conquest. The ancient city of Petra, Jordan is an architectural masterpiece. Built into the side of a rock cliff, Petra was carved as early as 312 BC. Petra was named a UNESCO World Heritage Site and was unknown to the Western world until 1812. The island of Svalbard is located within the Arctic Ocean, north of mainland Europe. Svalbard is the northernmost settlement with a permanent population in the world. Trekking through Svalbard, it's not uncommon to see polar bears, reindeer, and perhaps an Arctic fox. Tarrasch del Paine in southern Patagonia is a national park that boasts beautiful mountains, glaciers, lakes, and rivers. Take the trip to southern Patagonia and you can hike the partial or full circuit around the stunning granite peaks. Amazon River is the artery for the largest rainforest in the world. It is the largest river in the world by discharge and one of the largest by length. The surrounding rainforest represents over half of the world's remaining rainforest. Yellowstone National Park is the oldest national park in the US and likely the world. Drive through the park and encounter an array of wildlife 10 feet away from you. The ancient temple of Topram was built as Buddhist monastery and university. The temple was largely left as is, with spung trees and moss growing throughout the architecture.